supposed to stay in their respectful seats. You have to take the oath, then only the graduation ceremony is complete.